Hey guys, so today I wanted to make a video and I wanted to share a little bit about why I've created this YouTube series on my YouTube channel called Conversations with Good Humans. And I felt really inspired after doing so many videos myself over the last few years and also sharing videos and transmissions. I really felt like this emergence within myself that there was a ripening of a time to actually be interviewing other souls and beings who I feel inspired by or who hold certain energetic qualities that I find to be very precious and rare in this world. And this is what really inspired me to start doing these conversations with good humans, good souls, good humans that are on this planet right now, being who they are, bringing light, goodness, consciousness, presence, qualities that I admire and that I value and want to see more of in the world. So this is what really kind of gave me the embers of fire within myself and inspiration to start interviewing other souls around the world, wherever I am on my travels, that I feel inspired by, that I can kind of share wisdom nuggets, inspiration, contemplate different qualities that maybe we want to have more of in the world as well. And I've done 4 of the videos so far that are currently on my YouTube channel. The first one was with my friend Ken, who's like a modern day Gandalf wizard that's living in the northern jungle of Bali. And we did this totally spontaneous, totally in the moment, and totally unplanned and unscripted. It was more like, hey, can we make this video right now in this moment? We're having such an interesting conversation. And I think it could be really relevant and maybe also interesting for other people around the world to also tune in and watch. So this was kind of like a inspiration that happened in the moment of Bali in the jungle. And then after that, I had an interview with my friend Aaron, who's from North Carolina and also was in Bali at the beach. And we filmed it at the beach in Ahmed. And this was also a very beautiful conversation and exchange about emergence and what's really emerging in us right now at this time of our life, and relational emergence and how to be in the moment of presence with whatever is rising right now. And then after that, I had another interview conversation with my friend Alvin. She's from Indonesia, a different island. She's not from Bali, but she's from another island in Indonesia, because Indonesia is made up of many different islands across many different places. And she inspired in me the qualities of humility, selflessness, true service, being a sister, and serving God, serving the divine in the way that she's called to be here, and really inspires me as well through her example and her embodiment. And the last interview I did in exchange was with our Balinese friend Tuk, and he's such a good soul. He's just one of these souls where you see him and he just radiates goodness and light, and just is such a good human being that really inspired me. And when I meet people like this, I just want to give them a platform and a voice to reach more people and to also bring their voice into the world and bring them into the world, because we need more examples of good humans. So this is kind of my inspiration with doing these videos, and I'm going to keep doing them. And I'm excited to share more this coming summer as well. But right now, I just wanted to share my inspiration of why I started to do these conversations with good humans. It lights me up and I do feel a passion for this, and I'm going to keep sharing. And right now there's 4 of them, 4 interviews total that are between 4 minutes long to about 20 minutes long that you can access on my YouTube channel. So I'm excited to share them. I hope for those who have already watched some that they've been inspiring and you can appreciate also just the authenticity, the rawness, the in the moment spontaneity of the moment as well. I think they have a freshness of quality to them. And I'm excited to share more this summer and to keep interviewing amazing, beautiful souls that are on this planet that are bringing the higher virtues of what it means to be human into this world. Because I feel like we need more healthy examples of our humanity and to really showcase the highest qualities of what it means to be human and the beautiful qualities of our highest parts of our human nature. So I'm sending you guys much love. I hope they can inspire you, and also they inspire me. Definitely meeting these people and these souls, it's like such an inspiration. So the light is shining in right now, and I just wanted to send this message. I love the rainbow light. Wow. Sending you guys a lot of love from Germany, where I am right now, and excited to keep going and keep sharing inspiration and these beautiful, soulful conversations and exchanges. Much love to you.